Hey, welcome to WGBB. What's your name, please?
My name is Ann Fisher.
Hi, Ann Fisher. Yes, what's your question?
My question is...
Can I come back in the room? Good evening, good evening. And good evening and welcome to the Friday night edition of WGBB Tonight. It's my pleasure, my privilege, and my passion to welcome you to a special program for the next hour called Up Close and Personal. And I am the lovely Bonnie D. Graham, and thank you to Stan the Man for just greeting me like that every Friday. It makes my day. We have a packed show for you as usual, and you know this is about relationships, whether it's your relationship with a loved one, with a family member, with somebody at your job. Is it your relationship with money, your relationship with your health? Relationships make the world go round, and that's what it's all about. We're going to start out in just a minute with our weekly stress buster exercise with the wonderful Michelle Risa. She's going to take us through a little immune system fortification with this great little exercise. It's 3 minutes on the clock, and you can time it, okay? Right after we're done with Michelle and we're all healthy and pumped up, we're going to welcome a newcomer to the show. Her name is Tommy Tool. I keep thinking she's a sister of Tommy Toon on Broadway. She's destined for greatness with a name like that, T-O-M-I. And she wrote a phenomenal little book called 101 Things I Learned After My Divorce. Michelle, what's our stress buster for today?
Hi, Bonnie. We're going to, again, focus on our immune system to make it stronger, very simply. With stress, it gets compromised, so here we go.
We're ready.
I want you to sit with a straight spine. If you're in a chair or a couch, please have your feet on the floor. Try to close your eyes. Well, why not? You can't see us anyway. Move your arms as if you're clapping, but stop short of making contact, so you're bringing energy in towards your solar plexus.
Okay.
You're
going to
synchronize your clapping movement with breath. 5, inhale, short strokes through your nose. Exhale 5 short strokes through your mouth, and here we go. So it's in, out, exhale. Sounds like this.
We got it. Okay.
In, out, and keep clapping. In, out. Out, keep clapping. In, out. Good. In, out. Mouth. Nose, out. And synchronize with every almost clap. In, out.
What's the count?
Out. 5 in through your nose.
And where are we in our time, our timer, on our clock?
We have about 15 seconds.
Okay.
To do our 1 minute, and then we just need to cool down after that.
Okay.
10 more seconds left. Here we go. In, out. Now, one more time. In, out. Excellent. Inhale. And just hold this breath. And your body, and exhale. So again, in just 1 minute, you're able to do some movement and also improve your immune system. I would ask everyone to try for 3 minutes. And if you'd like more information, Bonnie, you want to tell them how they can get in touch with
you? I'm going to let you do it because I got papers all over here. So
okay.
Go ahead, give us your website.
My name is Michelle Risa, and I can be reached at mrisa@beyondbodymindspirit.com or my website at www.beyondbodymindspirit.com. And welcome questions and to help you build your immune system and break through the stress.
Thank you, Michelle Risa. We'll talk to you next week.
Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye. Now, your book is, I want to say amazing, but to me it's amazing in its honesty, in your authenticity, Tommy. You are talking about a very painful process. You went through the typical American dream, which today, and you even started an acronym in your book, which is SICK, S-I-C-K. S is suspect, I is investigate, C is confirm, and K is kick.
Yeah. We have a serious note. Condolences from the WGBB radio family to the radio family at WLNG on the passing of a very great man in the history of radio here on Long Island and everywhere. We've lost Paul Sidney this week. So our hearts go out to all of those who knew Paul. He did wonderful work while he was here, and we were happy to have celebrity birthdays. It is I can't tell you. We need a cake with 1,000 candles. April 3rd, Amanda Bynes, the young actress, Jenny Garth, Peekaboo Street, the downhill skier, Eddie Murphy, David Hyde Pierce, Alec Baldwin, Tony Orlando, Wayne Newton, Marsha Mason, Jane Goodall, Doris Day, Marlon Brando, and Washington Irving. I don't think we've had a packed birthday list on a Friday, Tom. Mm-hmm. I don't think we've had that many celebrity birthdays. Greetings to the Seattle chicks. I hope they're letting you out these days. That's an in-joke, and a special hello to Cousin Freddie. And I understand my mom, Ruth, called from Florida and said she loves hearing me on the radio. After 12 years, she still enjoys it. So can't wait to see you next week, Mom, for Pesach, and I'm so happy you're coming back to us. Okay, it's time to bring on my next very special guest. She is a New York Times best-selling author. She's written at least 5 books from what I can see. Her name is Julie Morgenstern. If you can spell that and put a com after it, you've got JulieMorgenstern.com. And she is the author of the book In My Hot Little Hands. It's called Shed, S-H-E-D, Your Stuff, Change Your Life, A 4-Step Guide to Getting Unstuck. Julie Morgenstern, I can't even say your name. I'm so excited to hear you. Hi, Julie. Welcome to Up Close and Personal. How are you?
I'm doing great, Bonnie. How are you?
Wonderful. How do you get to be a best-selling New York Times author these days? I know that the market is glutted. I meet 100 new authors a year, Julie. And how did you get through the clutter and get up to that level?
Oh, my gosh. It's such a, who knows? You know, all the stars lining up. You try to, you know, write the best possible content you can.
And we're listening to Basha, and Matt Bianco is our special break music. And thank you to Tom Ross, who's my engineer loyal extraordinary all these years. And Tom, you get us on the air, and we appreciate you. And I want to say a special thank you to Paul Lewin, who is here videotaping the show. We're going to try and get a clip of it on YouTube, which will be a first. And the lovely Ann Singer is here also gracing our studio and smiling at me on the other side of the table. So we've got a full house tonight. It's Up Close and Personal, and we are. We'll be right back with more with Julie. The Kiss launched 1,000 songs in honor of the holiday. We're going to go mwah for a long time, Ann, okay? Here we go. Thanks, Paul. Thanks, Tom. Thanks, Ann. Here we go. We'll see you next week.
Mwah!